the banjo. We have a lady from Luton. Started winning All Irelands when she was 11, but she had to give up eventually because there was no more room left on the mantelpiece for the medals. She's born in Luton, but she's a perfect example of cross-border cooperation. Her mother was from Newry and her dad was from Monaghan. And the set of reels she has is Tommy Cones and Sweeney's Buttermilk by Brendan McGlinchey. Annette Hannigan.
Thank you.